out of here.
Left of it.
Is there no end to my power?
Keep your eyes open.
Thank you. all road traffic, then kill them rather than pay up. As a business strategy, murdering their employees will see diminishing returns.
Thank you. Good luck. See you next time.
If the Lance are taking an interest in what... doing, then things just got a lot more dangerous. For you, not for me. I'm safe and sipping a nice chamomile. They know the legend of the vault too, and it is unlikely they will simply let you walk in unopposed and cheerful. Also, I have butter cookies.
things are real, Doctor, when you got my machines and their scary needles.
Oh!
was an employee of mine, but I fired him for gross incompetence. When he left, he stole a fragment from me and punched my dog, which was the fourth and final part of the key. The fragment is part of the key, not my dog.
Look at you, bro! Only by the best. If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.
More jobs he'd like that chump vault hunter to do.
Thank you. I shall savor this until your blood has soaked the sand and your carcass is nothing but food for rock. Come get some.
Assuming you're strong enough to hold one.
Guest, please make yourself at home. My men will be with you shortly. Never let it be said that the great Baron Flynt is short on hospitality.
Thank you. and Lance are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. No. No, this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Line Starboard Brigade. Be advised. In preparation of upcoming special operations of the Lance, I have ordered the airport network shut down. Any attempt to circumvent our control on these airport punishment of death. Do not test me, or we may shut down the commerce business. This is the only warning you will receive.
Opened soon. The chance will be lost.